Okay, so as you guys see, we have finally stopped. I'm sorry about that. That happens. A lot of things will happen, and I won't really care and stuff. And yeah, while I'm giving shoutouts, let me give a shout out to Yuri Vind. Kid Icarus, what I said last time, with the moon jumping. Kid Icarus is funny. Again, now the shout out to Yuri of Wind because I actually think I'm kind of sort of awkward in sense, as he is. Then I'm gonna do that, but yeah, that'll help. I think I'm gonna call a man on me at some point. Yeah, I'll give him the links to, those two in the description there. I'm sorry, I gotta keep doing that. I keep trying to actually move. And now you're over here. Now you're gonna try to attack me and stuff. So yeah. Now we got me on the ropes. No, he doesn't. Taking care of that up there. I don't know, now I'm going overboard with my hourly playthrough. I'm going to get in there. Yeah, I'm going to see if I can do this in 10 at least. If I can't do it in 10, then I'll stop. But I'm trying to get to that boss that I promised you guys. It's fun and cool and stuff. Yeah, okay, now I'm gonna have to do this. Oh, while I'm at it, give me health. And, give me health, and, these are power-ups. Yeah, I'm gonna use one of them. Oh my, that didn't take too long. Oh, it's because my stuff is too low. I don't want to give much health, yeah. The other one has a big health there. I think I can kill them before I use it again. I really do. And I did. Yeah! I'm trying to save those things again. Get that. Get in there. Alright. You will not defeat me! No! God, crap. Keep overheating. Overheating for two things, can't be mindful of those. The windshield going off in there. I think you guys are about to see her. I believe. Oh no, not yet. Okay. After I defeated that boss. But whatever, you know. I'm probably gonna have to go back around. No, I don't. Yay! There's a key. Let me show you that. No. No, actually, yeah. But the reason why they're going to do this is there's a key. Stop. Because I put the key. But I need to get over here in order to unlock that door that you saw. Before I enter here. Let's fight you now. I'm also gonna have to need some help right off the bat, so let's do this. Oh, no. Move. Oh yeah, I can't move because I'm getting hit. Yeah, that just happened. Yeah, mission failed. Hold the game here. Jumped over the moon. Let's see if it's here. Oof. I dodged. Looking at some power ups here. First thing I'm gonna use is this one, and then this one, and then dodge. Now I can do this. Dodge. I put myself on defense. Yes. Finally did it like that. Boss fight, okay.